so.
It was a beautiful day. Sun beat down. I heard the radio on. I was driving. Trees went by.
Me and Del were singing. Right, here we go then. Item number one.
Oh, what?
Oh, no.
Hang on, oh, it's all right. The beer's okay. Oh, no. Yep, all beers accounted for.
Oh, we're all safe now, are we?
Take two.
Oh, my
item number one on the agenda.
New bench.
Where are we going to sit?
That'll do.
It's piss up in the brewery. So who's organising it?
We go on Monday the 26th.
No.
Tuesday the 27th.
So here we got. There's nothing going on in the world, absolutely at all, other than the major bombshell of an ex-member of the royal family who once said, "I wish to retire for a quiet life." Then opens up a.
Can I cut you off here?
No, I expect you can.
Because I really don't want to know anything about this.
Exactly. This is my point.
Yes, I know.
So he wants a quiet life. What does he do? Set up a Netflix channel, write a book, winds everybody up. Then he says he wants his day in court and doesn't turn up for it.
Philip Schofield.
Yes. And in other news, girl. Gay man, which is quite legal now, has an affair with somebody. Woo! And, like, oh, and by the way, and little funny footnote at the end of the news, a dam was breached in Ukraine somewhere.
Somewhere foreign.
Hello,
Robert.
Hello.
Hello.
Talk about my nasal hairs.
Yeah, no, it's good. Go on, give it a pull. Give it a pull.
I can't find it.
Give it a pull.
I don't know where it is.
It's up your nose somewhere.
Can you take a photograph of those directions?
No.
Oh dear, don't tell me I haven't got a signal again.
Get over there. Oh, no, we're currently lost on a petrol forecourt. Here we go, left here.
Will you shut up?
Here we go, right.
No, don't wait, no! Oh, fucking...
Where's Bob going?
He's going there.
Where? What town?
There. He's going to the grave.
Derelict. He's going to ballroom.
It's
Lovely. Yeah, it does. But why does hair grow when you don't want it?
When you're old, yeah.
Get shampoo it. Soften your nose hairs.
Well, I've heard of head and shoulders. Yeah. I've heard of liver muscles.
Yes.
The weirdest presents. She bought me a candle.
Here we go.
She bought me a candle once. And it's just a bear-shaped candle, and she knew I would just love it, and I would never burn it.
And it doesn't.
It's there, but slowly over time, it's going like this. As it, we'll melt. We'll melt.
And it doesn't smell of Gwyneth at all.
It's no, but
an epiphany, Del.
I was giving my granddaughter
what?
Through it.
It's Christmas already.
You had an epiphany, didn't you?
It's a Christmas. I don't know.